Vale.
So in game they asked me for a squad XML. They are gonna sleep.
An XML file for them.
Yeah, an XML file, I know, but I wonder where I have to get it. What if I could help him? What we left over here now?
Don't forget to pick up the loaded box from here at half for attack.
Oh yeah, here I have to. When we have this, we run in the squad, we can press in-game key, then we can like see this thing. Squad fix.
Let's mark this.
Yeah.
This should be the page for the support, I think.
Hello? Just give me a second.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, but they don't. When you're in game, unit squad XML. But they don't say where to get it or how to get it.
Oh,
Well, for now, actually, I think you can leave it. As you can see, the spot. I don't think we need it. It's headed for the top, but it doesn't really matter if you have one or not. It's the logo that counts. That's what shows you what we're showing game.
I can sort that.
Well, let me. Maybe if you make it. How? You'll have to make a character on there as well, I think, to link it with the squad, the technical members, and then fight.
I'm already a member.
It doesn't say, it says I'm the only one in here for now. That's I still have to figure out how to that's what I can't figure out how to get the link for in game, because in game they ask spot XML. Spot XML.
Something on your face that I cannot accept.
God.
Is there nothing
in Assassin's Creed Origins?
No, that's the thing, and it doesn't explain, it doesn't tell
fight.
You to take this link. It's normally just a link that I have to put an armor in the game
videos.
Itself, and you go to your profile and do
you
edit,
have fun.
The avatar,
okay,
and then
I'm
you
out.
Get a tap unit, and there they ask for player.